I would have to do these tricks for real, will I? I can't do the tutorial very much.
Did you notice the net went off?
Yeah. You didn't hear me talking just now?
No.
I said, what's happening with Discord?
Yeah, well, Discord went off because the net went off.
Yeah, but you didn't say anything. This tutorial is like very skateboard like, so is this actually a racing game?
It might be. The stream's gone, by the way. Is it just turned off?
I'm grinding along the stuff.
I didn't get you this one, did
I? No, I got this from a common bundle. Like a load of sports games.
Is this an ice world? I can't really tell.
Get back!
Let's make it.
I would love to pick it up.
Have you got it?
No.
What? What's he meant to be? A frog or something? Take long to catch up.
I get killed by... what is that?
I thought it was Woody for a second.
Not why I'm trying to do it.
How are you meant to get that? Have you got a really good jump or something? Nice. Well, from that training thing, is to me it sounds like you have to do one off the other, so jump left and then F.
I'm losing against that.
They're constantly doing tricks, aren't they?
Hey.
So they're landing them.
Maybe I'll just kill them all.
Points for killing, but not enough compared to what they're doing for jumping around, it looks like.
Yeah.
And what's the win condition here?
There's points.
Because he's got like 200,000 points.
Sam said click time attacks, but it's points for tricks. What time attack is winning?
Well, this looks like it's a deathmatch, isn't it? But then there's points, yeah, so it makes sense. Nah, oh, you didn't get that. That was a fail. This track looks like a... surely not that finished looking.
Yeah.
Or not, maybe not the best track. Is this one of those games where it's like you do a trick, but you have to hold a button that makes you spin to do it?
Yeah.
You forget to let go of the button.
I got space, and then arrow key, and then G or F. But you always have to do the arrow key beforehand. That's nothing to happen.
Oh, you...
And you get off the edge while going forward, and if you don't take your hand off the accelerator, then your boat tilts forward and you go in the water in a weird way. So you try and do a forward flip like that.
It's all a weird auto aim, it looks like it's tilting your head up. That's what it looks like to me. Super customized, so they change the names of basic stuff like lobby names or stuff.
Yeah. And then
you do it. It's unnecessary. Money. What's falling right next to you?
Sport.
No ramps are around here.
Not good.
You're up anyway. You can't get up there. I do. Oh, he can. Oh, he can't. Is that just drive into it? In a straight line.
Either way, I wait. Hold on. Oh, you gotta start here. It's a grinding man.
You weren't me then. It's too steep.
How would the camera do that?
Oh, it doesn't go up as high as I thought it would.
Keep going.
It's just gonna bounce up, look. Oh, this is how you get all the points.
Damn it. This is designed for controller when you first begin it. I doubt it's any easier with controller, the way it's doing it on it.
So you're getting your speed. Oh.
I don't want to go down again. What is this? Is there water?
Maybe.
Arrows on the water. Oh my god, I can't. Invisible wall.
Where's it? Oh. You can't go to the islands.
You want to die.
No one else has got any kills but one of them. That was on you, yeah. They all grouped together in a room, shouldn't they think they'd get loads of kills? What is it?
My guard's gone. That's why they're not doing it. They ran out of guns and they don't know how to get out.